Thank you, Alexandra. Thank you all. Welcome all in this event. Yes, it is true. It's my 3 months anniversary in leading DEPA, Public Gas Organization. And my impressions are, yes, I'm impressed from the professionalism and the commitment of the staff, of the personnel of the company. DEPA is a very strong company, holds 30 years of experience, brought the gas to the Greek market, and ran a huge project of 3 billion capex investment in Greece. This reflects also to the results of the last year, 2017, where there was 1.142 billion of revenues, leading to 260 EBITDA earnings. The company plays a major role in the Greek economic in the Greek economy. My number one challenge is to maintain the leading position in Greece through liberalized, as the minister said, from 1st of this January, everything is liberalized in Greece and very competitive. We're already facing the competition here. So our aim is to lead DEPA as a strong organization through to face all these challenging competition. My personal goal is to transform the energy from a public energy to a modern, dynamic, dynamic company. And after 3 months, I am sure that we will succeed in this. So, targets are, first one, to enter the retail energy market. Second one is to expand where constrained of the consumption of the Greek economy in gas. So we want to expand in trading beyond Greece, in the neighborhood, in South and Eastern Europe. A third target is the total, as we say, also Minister mentioned it, total gasification of Greece, of our country. This includes also the grid, the network of the grid, small projects to bring gas to the far areas like small-scale LNG and compressed natural gas like remote CNG where the networks cannot reach. And 2 days ago, we signed a loan with European Investment Bank, 48 million euros, for expanding the networks in the eastern, central Macedonia, the, Thrace, and the central of Greece, where we stand actually now. About another target is about expansion of infrastructure in the region, and we have those flagship projects like the Poseidon pipeline, the IGB pipeline, and the EastMed, of course, pipeline. And I want to mention that we are very close to enter gas trade, which is the company running the project of FSRU in Alexandroupolis. A few words about EastMed, because the panel here is East Mediterranean. This will ensure, of course, as all previous speakers said in the previous panel, the diversification of sources and routes to Europe. This is what we call the Southern Gas Corridor. Recently, you may have read that Europe awarded us for the second time another grant of 34.5 million euros. And with this, we're proceeding to the front-end engineering design and as well as the detailed marine study. Well, this is a project with all the countries in the area, Israel, Cyprus, Italy, and Greece, and we're looking into an intergovernmental agreement now to proceed this project further. This will be within 2018. And we strongly believe that this project is technically feasible, financially viable, and commercially attractive. So already it attracts interest of investors, and we're open here to discuss.